Hello everyone, in today's video, I'm going to be taking you through how I record both my screen and my face for my video lessons that I do for my students. And I do this using QuickTime Player, which if you own a MacBook, should already be installed in your computer. So this way, I don't really have to use any external websites, and I don't have to download any new programs. In order to view your face, the first thing you're going to do is you're going to click on File, New Movie Recording. And you'll notice that it will pull up a screen that you can then resize and place in one of the corners. And that way you have yourself being recorded. Once you have that set up, we're going to go back to the options right here. And we're going to click on File, New Screen Recording. And what that will do is it will record our screen alongside with my face right here. So it will record everything on your screen, including this pop-up window. Now, if you want to keep, so let's say that I open Google, you'll notice that Chrome is now covering my face. In order to avoid having your face being covered by other windows that you might open, you're going to click on this box right here that has your face on it. And then you're going to select view, and you're going to select float on top. And what this will do is it, no matter which or how many things you have open here, it will always make sure. So let's try to open a new Chrome page. It will always make sure that this window is always going to be on top. That way the students can always see you. And like I mentioned, or like I showed you before, this window can be resized, so you can make it bigger or smaller, depending on, or you can even push it a little bit more to the side. That way it takes up less real estate or less space on your desktop. All right, I hope this was useful and helpful. Have a great day.